I think initially, so Lincoln created a group and he put out the requirement of a UV disinfectant, and I did my quick reading. And what it basically does is it uses the C band of the UV spectrum to sort of disinfect surfaces, right? So UV, as all of us know, is a radiation, right? It's an electromagnetic radiation. It sits in between the visible light and X-rays, right? So this also has germicidal irradiation. What that means is the UVC band sort of screws with cellular functions of the cells and sort of renders them moot or renders them useless, right? That's how the concept of disinfection works. And we did a little bit of our research and we found that hey, UVC does work. And so, you know, with the help of Ayush's contacts, we picked up UV lamps. We quickly put together this frame and, you know, we sort of built this in about 12 hours.
Mm-hmm. Right. So and this is the main mechanic.
Yeah, so Nikhil connected with me because he knew.
I think 20 minutes back, 20 minutes before we were meeting here.
Yes, exactly. He just saw my post on Facebook and he just connected with me. And my background is I've been building e-bikes, custom frames, and I do fabrication, electronics.
Don't sell yourself. He's useless.
So Nikhil knew whom to contact, as you know. So yeah, so I helped them with the fabrication part and you know, the frame creation. We had some brainstorming, we got shared ideas, and we used we actually reused a lot of things over here. That's something so really beautiful in this part. And yeah, that's about
so me. Because of everything, there's no resource available, right? So we have not picked up anything apart from the UV lamps from an external vendor.
Yeah,
right? It's just that has sort of come out from.
So the idea and the whole logic is Ayush. And he's driving the project, it's his IP. We just came together and hacked it together. So that's how it is. And there is Kalyan, who's missing from this guy. He's the main god who's guiding us. He's the force behind us. And Joel, who's the content lady.
She has ownership.